gone through many iterations and experiments, figuring out that the paint dries really quickly. It starts to get kind of goopy. So I have a very short period of time to work with it. So there's a lot of different things that I'm still learning about it and trying to work with, not against. I really enjoy it because of its challenges. So within, you know, its confines, I can find more ways to manipulate.